My name is Anoop Taneja, and I represent the Marriott here. I'm basically representing our Hong Kong Sky City Marriott, which has basically won this award, which is the Asia's leading hotel on the airport. And basically, as far as the hotel is concerned, it's a 658-room hotel, right next to the Marriott, and right next to the airport. And fantastic conference spaces, one of the best-known hotels of Hong Kong, and great location, and one of the leading brands next to the airport in Hong Kong.
So, how important is this award for you and the travel industry?
Well, as I said, it's an Oscars of the travel industry, so very, very important. It's a big prestigious award for the hotel, and they won it again. They won this in 2011, so I think it's a great honor to be receiving this award again.
Rightly said, sir.
Thank you.
And last question, what is your vision for the year ahead?
As far as the vision is concerned, the business is growing, at least from the Indian market, is what I can say. And lots of business going into Hong Kong, and we believe that this hotel is able to cater to the requirement of the Indian customers from here.